So the significance of this cannot be overestimated, that Christians were in West Africa already in the early 1300s. This is over a century before Europeans ever made it to the Gold Coast and before the slave castles were built, that Christianity had already made its way and had taken firm root in West Africa. And